so cute. For movie nights. I kind of want them to face this way. How is everybody doing with their Amiibo card collection? I am missing only 6 now from Series 1. Okay, so this is like the makeup area. Oh, there. Oh yeah, I also wanted to do like a... Oh, that's what I wanted to do. I wanted to do like where they could have like a little fashion show. You know, because it's a sleepover. So let me try it on clothes and stuff. Okay. All the stuff she unlocked. Okay. I have a lot of doubles too. Ooh, sorry. HD hair cam again. So from Series 1, okay, I'm missing Timmy. He is number 8. I am missing 24. I'm missing Al. Al is number 25. I'm also missing Rasher. He's number 29. And then 49. I'm missing Bon Bon. Bonbon is number 49. These two pages are complete. 88. I'm missing 88, which is Clay. I'm missing 88. And then I have, I'm missing Henry. Henry the Frog, 92. I'm missing Cyrano, 94. And that's it. Yeah, maybe I should look into, like, do you just, like, buy the single cards, like, on Amazon or something? Okay, hold on. I really need to go to the bathroom. Really, really badly. One second. My mod is hosting me. Louisville, you have 94. Who is that? Oh, it's Cyrano. But yeah, I might be doing another amiibo card giveaway. Well, I'm doing another amiibo card giveaway at like 250 followers. I'm still very far behind on that goal. But, Louisville, what do you need? Hi, Louis. Okay, this camera is all messed up. There we go. I think it's okay. I mean, I have a lot of people. Like, I'm only missing six. So, I mean, just name one that you're missing. I probably have it. I just don't have number 8, 20, 25, 29, 49, 88, 92, 94. That's it. I have a lot of doubles. Like, you have to name a person. Like, I have tons of doubles. Just name somebody you don't have. Wow, that's so annoying how the GameStop employees would buy all of them. Sable? Yeah, I have a duplicate of Sable. Flurry. Yeah, I have Flurry too. I have like, how many? Three Flurries. Yeah, I mean, how does this whole trading thing work? Do I just... I send it to you in the mail, you send it to me? I don't know how it works. It seems really, like, risky, though. Have you traded with people before? Do you trade with people on Beltry forums? Oh no. Yes, yeah, see, I'm like scared to like trade. Yeah, I might consider doing it. Like me, I don't look like I would kill you. Wow, that's very, it's like a compliment, thank you. That I don't look scary or, you know, evil. No, I don't think I would do anything bad ever. I mean, I don't see how people could like, yeah. I mean, I guess that is really risky because you are giving out your address, so. I don't know. I'm not sure. Because, like, if you think about it, it's like, is one card really worth, like, possibly, like, your life? All right, hold on. I want to make this little like runway show for them. Where's like I need a changing room. Yeah, definitely. I'll think about it. It's not a definite though, but I'll think about it. Yay, friends. You go in it? No, you can't. Mod, please give out my Twitter link. Oh yeah, because I'm totally the person to like jump somebody for Amiibo cards. Like that's a thing. Yeah, safe home just for me, just in case. Thank you so much. What am I doing? All right. I need like a divider, room divider. Oh wait, I could have just used one of these, honestly. But you can still see through that, so you can't change behind that. Hi, Ice Chili. Welcome to the stream. Sorry. Thank you. Oh, here we go, guys. HD charger cam. Everybody loves that. We all love it. Oh, there's like no room to do this. I want to make like a whole runway. HD charger cam is so funny. It's popping off. Okay, I wanted. Let's see if we can do this. Oh wait, yeah, this can be like backstage where they do their all their makeup and stuff, and then they come out here and do the runway show. But there's like no room for that. Okay, maybe I can like. They're like curtains or something. My goodness. I'm so sorry about my coughing. Oh yeah, I have like 4 KKs. I should probably stop announcing how many duplicates I have because then people are gonna be like, "Oh my God, trade now. Right now, RN." Yes, we're having runway shows. It's like a sleepover fashion party. I always need to like make it so that when they invite people over, it's like a really good time. An experience that they'll never forget. What is wrong with my camera? It's so bad right now. Oh wait, there's nothing wrong with it. I was just kind of overthinking it. There we go. Hold on, I actually kind of want to add that so you guys know. Yay. Okay, so here we go. Oh my gosh, there's like no room. Seriously, no room. Okay. I mean, maybe it can just be really short. I don't know. I'm not gonna plan this out. Okay, maybe everything has to be on this side. All right, let's delete this stuff for a second. Oh my gosh, she was like, "What? How could you delete that?" Okay. Okay, so obviously it doesn't have to be four. Here we have the dressing room. Oh wait, no, hold on. Always gotta be innovative with these things. You can't just give them what they want. You have to give them what they want and then some. This is fun though. This is funny. Okay. I like it. And then we'll have like lights, right? Those floor lights. Where can I find those things? Perfect. Wait, this is awesome. Okay. Probably one of my like favorite ideas so far. All right, bye, Louisville. Thank you for watching. Have a good night. Kiki wasn't even at Gavolution. I think it was like Kyle who won that. Yay! Fashion show. Oh man, I wanted to put like the seats and everything. Okay, maybe I can't have everything I want, so that's fine. And then the changing room. So back here is backstage, and it's a changing room and all this other stuff. How is this looking? Oh my gosh, I'm really happy with this idea. It's so cute. I don't know if anybody else is as hype as I am, but it's actually really fun. I guess we need like pictures and stuff. Thank you. All right. Oh, I need room to have like all the clothes and stuff. I don't think that's gonna happen though. Here we go. Put some room there. It's gonna be like a tight squeeze. Oh my goodness. Oh wait, okay. It's gonna have all the clothes there. All right, let's put some more here. Like some high fashion clothing here. Should put something on this wall here. Oh, I can't. Oh, that's cute. Okay. Can still have the games here. That's fine. What did she want again? She wanted this. That's fine. I do want that rug back again though. Medium. I think I can do large. No, I can't. I mean, fine. It's like right in the middle. Okay. All right, so it's a bit of a tight squeeze. I mean, I didn't really have much room to work with, but I really like how it's turning out. I kind of want to put these perfume bottles in though. Maybe I'll add like an extra table. Let's see what we got. There we go. Okay, so that looks, so this is where they come out, and then this is the runway. It's so cute. Okay, I'm being greedy. Can I add in a table? Can I add in that polka dot table again? There's like no room for this. The runway took up like half the house, so. Wait, I wanna put the popcorn back though. Where's that popcorn? Berry popcorn. Alright. And what else do they eat? Candy, chocolate. No, I'll put like one of the little cupcakes. I love how there's so many different designs for the food. Okay, so, I mean, we didn't have anywhere to put the Wii U, but that's the Wii U. I mean, the Wii balance board, but that's whatever. So this is, okay, this is backstage. This is all the outfits they're gonna show. This is where you do your makeup and stuff. Alright, I just need more stuff on the walls. But let's add like a little lamp here. It's really cute. Oh, wait, maybe the lamp should go over here. Yeah. Hi, Zeus Almighty. How are you? Should I put more of these? Oh wait, that's not what I wanted to do. Ah, I'm moving everything. Okay, this is what I wanted to move. Does that make sense? Does that look weird? Oh, wow. Hello, how long have you been loading the stream? Okay, I think this is something that I would want to put on Happy Home Network because I'm very proud of this, you guys. Oh, wow. That is ridiculous. Like, I have nothing to put on the walls. Alright, I'll put some... no, I don't have any artwork. Oh, wait, I can just put clothes or something, right? But something cute, pretty like this. Bubblegum KK. What do you guys think? Should I put clothes on the wall or some album artwork? I guess I can always do both. Yeah, I was thinking clothes too. All right, let's see. Let's put some shirts on the wall. Oops. If you guys saw the bottom screen right now, like literally every space is filled. It's crazy. Oh wait, I'm in like the wrong section. Okay. It's so pink. Everything is so pink. But it's great. Wait, I'm sure I can use my own designs though. Hold on. not my designs, but like other designs display on wall. Clues. Looks kind of weird. That's kind of cute. Okay. I think it's looking good, guys. Can't tell which one I want to do. What else? What else? Should I go for polka dots? Maybe? No, I'll just go for. This is always nice. Right? I think that's cool. Okay. Here we go. Well, I mean, I think that's just about it. I can't add anything else. There's like no room to. I mean, I can add stuff on this wall. Should I add more clothes on this wall too, or kind of just add something else? I think I should just leave it blank. You work that heart shirt. Something else? I don't know. Maybe I can add like a clock or something. I don't really have any cool like wall things unlocked, so. Oh wait, maybe cameras or more spotlights? I'll just do that. I'll add some more spotlights. How about that? Three spotlights. I think we're good. I wish I could show you the bottom of my screen. It's crazy. Well, yeah, this is. Yeah, I really utilize the space well, I think. But yeah. Wait, I kind of want to change this shirt. No, not really. Actually, yeah. Something else. Thank you. Okay. Let's just be done with it. Just add something. Let's add this one. The flowery tea, I guess. No, I don't know why I don't like how that looks. This one? Maybe I'll switch them. I think I'm just being too picky. Okay. Okay, now I want to go back to the other one. So indecisive. Ah, polka dots? No way. Okay. Here we go. Okay, I'm done. Alright guys, here you go. Here is Puddle's sleepover party slash runway fashion show. This is where they can watch movies, play games, and there, you know, there's a popcorn, TV. Oops, didn't mean to move that. And then here's the runway with all the lights. And then this is backstage where they do their makeup and get dressed. Got the fitting room. Ah, okay. Cool. I should have made the outside cooler then. Whatever. What does the outside look like? Don't even remember. How long have I been working on this house? Oh my goodness. I'm just gonna cover it in flowers. There we go. It is an adorable pink room. But like, I don't want it to just be a random kind of room with like random things scattered all over the place. I always want to make it like a theme, like a fun theme. So that when they have villagers over, they can all do something. It's like exciting. I can't wait to like take pictures. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm done. This is like actually like one of my favorites. This was really fun to make. So cute. Exactly. Like all of my houses. Okay, but no, when you invite villagers over, they literally stay there. Like every time you go back to their house, like the same villagers you invited over with amiibo cards are always there. Look, she's on the runway right now. She's getting ready. Oh my gosh, this is so cute. Nobody thinks about that stuff when they design. Okay, she's got all this outside. It's raining. She's a frog. She just goes in her pond. Exactly, she has rain. This is so cute though. Okay, I can't wait to invite people over. Who is gonna partake in the fashion show? Alright, I think that's the end to that music video there. I literally can't wait. Who is gonna partake in this fashion show? We shall see. Okay, obviously it has to be girls that come, so. Ah. I feel like I invite Kiki to every house party though. So maybe we should switch it up. Okay, I'm gonna invite like all the fabulous people over. Oh no, I don't have an Olivia card. I don't even think she's in series one. So lame. well. Who is going to be in this fashion show? Should I have Peanut? I can have Peanut over. Look, she's sweeping the runway. It's so cute. Okay. Oh, she's so happy. They're all so happy. Oh my goodness. Okay. I think I'm gonna have Cherry. She's so cute. Oh, should I have all the pink villagers? I wasn't even trying to do that. All right, we're doing it now. Well, you know what? Just because Diana is fabulous. All right, there we go. There we have it. That's definitely like the max you can invite. Actually, no, I think you can invite 4. Can you invite 4 people? Oh wow, you kind of like. Okay, we have we have all our little people. Oh my gosh, no, I forgot music. Oh, this is like, oh, I knew I forgot something. I knew it. Okay, guys, hold on. I need to add music to her house. Ugh, the worst. You guys didn't tell me. Why do I always forget that? I always forget music. The dream is happening. It just can't happen without music. Oh, that's so cute. Wait, where is she? Cocktail night at Puddles. So cute. Alright. Let's add stereo. I guess I can just add this. Can't tell which is front. Okay. Ugh, it's like so out of place. I don't know, maybe we can do something like, I guess I can just do this one. This one was the one that like matched the most. Right? And I can put like plants next to it. Did you like the retro player or this one? I can put it somewhere like hidden. This one? I don't have the heart balloon. No. I just have the bunny balloon. But that just makes no sense. I can't even fit anything next to it anyways. That's it, you're done for. The dream is dead. You could just put it in there. Can't use the bunny balloon. Okay, now we're just doing too much here. I mean, this is the only thing that I can really use to put right here. That's, it's fine. I think I like how it looks. I like it. It's good. Second time around. Yay. All right, now let's get on with the party. Oh, she just changed into that dress. Oh, look, they're all rocking. Alright, I need to change. Alright. Oh, that's so cute! Oh wait, did somebody already change into that? Sorry Cherry, somebody's already wearing that outfit. You gotta model something else. The other ones? Oh, the heart one. Wow, they're having so much fun at this party. Look at Peanut! Okay, Diana, so you get the other dress. Oh wait, I wanna give them like little hats though, too. Oh wait, I should've put accessories too, I forgot. I forgot. It's too good. I'm having way too much fun with this. I should. Ooh. What? Why can't they wear the heart pin? I guess, I'll wear the heart pin then. I get so many more options than they do. Okay, I'll wear the heart pin then. I guess I'll wear the heart pin. Oh my gosh, that's so funny. So funny. Oh my gosh, does she wear this little assess? Oh my gosh. Okay, wait, hold on. I know who's gonna wear that one. Sorry, Puddles. Let's put you with the, I wish she could wear the little heart pin. It's not like an option though. Who should wear what? That shower cap is pretty fashionable, actually. Let me tell you. Oh my gosh. Diana, oh my gosh, you rock that. Who's gonna rock the... I think she needs to rock it, honestly. Oh wait, she's already rocking the shades though. No. All right, maybe the hats are too much. Alright, I want to start taking art the pictures soon. Oops. She's so happy she got the crown. Oh no. Ah! I didn't mean to do that. Yeah, so I wanted to have all like the pink animals. Okay. Who? She's gonna be in the dressing room. Pina, you'll also be in the dressing room. They're getting ready. Puddles, you need to do some dancing. Start dancing. It's your party. Okay. Oh my gosh, how am I gonna take this picture? It's so freaking cute. What's like the fashion thing? There's one. Thank you. All right, so I'm gonna be posting these pictures to my Twitter, so I wanna make sure I get like all angles of the room. It's so hard to like control them though. Look, they're like pushing me away. She's like, get out of the way, I need to play this tambourine. And I wanna show that little heart thing too. Okay. The Lottie pose. I want them to pose though. How do you get them to pose? Can you make them pose a certain way? I don't think so. All right. Come on, you guys. See, this is why I hate using this thing. Does anybody know how to rotate this? I never know how to rotate it. Oh, there we go. Where are you going? Everybody needs to sing. Alright. Did we take a good runway picture yet? I don't even think so. I wish you could have it farther out, like this. But it's like... Oh, that's so hard. I have to like, hold onto my stylus and like, drag it out. Jeez. I can't even pose this way. Probably like 11:30, honestly. I have to study for an anatomy exam next week, so I can't stream for that long. I might actually end it after this little party, but this might be a while.
Thank you.
Oh, so hard to control them. I mean, it would be cool if you guys could all face my way, but I mean... Alright, there you go, Diana. Diana's like, I'm out of here. You're crazy. Here's my chance. Oh, that was such a cute picture. Oh my gosh, this sleepover is never gonna end. What just happened? Oh geez. Wait, what happened to all the maracas and stuff? There we go. There we go, the tambourine. Oh my goodness, you guys. Oops. They're like, we want to play our instruments next to you. Okay, I think I got a good amount of pictures, right? never gonna end, you guys. Okay, so we got a good picture of the dressing room. Oh my gosh, it's too funny. Wow, this was fun. Alright. Oh, wait, you guys want to play right next to me? Oh, she looks kind of derpy. Okay. Okay. I'm like so happy about this house. It's so cute. All right. My Twitter is going to be like filled with pictures that I just took. All right. Anyways, fun stuff. I take this job very seriously. Are you kidding me? This is like the best home. Seriously, like the best. All right. That's just, it's too fun. It's too much fun. And it's so cute how the frogs don't use umbrellas in the rain. I think that's so adorable. Oh, they're still singing. Peanut's just like, I'm just going to sleep, you guys. All right. That was a fun sleepover, guys. Very fun. Let's see what's going on, you know, in town. Did I ever fix my restaurant? I don't think I did. Hi, Zeus. How are you? I need to fix my hotel. It's so empty. Look at the little... So cute. Hey guys, waiting for a room? Now that I have more items, I can like add stuff to my hotel, finally. Really? What are you wearing? That's so cute. The never-ending sleepover ended. Yeah, you guys. I got all my pictures. It was, like, so... It was so cute. I would have, like, stayed there forever if I didn't leave. I made no progress. Hey, I own the place. I can do whatever I want. Interesting that you rented this room. Very interesting. Oh, excuse me. I can't wait to go wild on like all my facilities again. Cause like when I made the facilities, I like made them so simple because I don't know, I like just didn't have any furniture to use. Let's go to my tea shop. Hey guys, looking to buy some kettles? That's not for sale. But you can sit here. Have some tea with this gyroid playing you the harp. I love this, I'm sorry. I'm gonna take, I never took pictures of like my facilities. I should have worn this when I was making Puddle's house. Huh, all right. Oh wait, you can't even see the harp in the picture. Thank you. Ugh, can never make the heart like. Oops. Endless sleepover. Thank you so much for watching my stream. Have a good night. Hope I see you on my next one. Follow all my social media. Follow my Twitter so you know when I'll be streaming next. But yeah, I think I'm going to end the stream here. I think it's a good place to end. Yeah, I have a test to study for that I have on Tuesday, so can't really be streaming till 2 a.m. like always. But yeah. Yeah, mod, please spam my Twitter, YouTube, Instagram, whatever, all that good stuff. I know, it's so sad. Oh, thank you so much. Thank you. Yeah, it's anatomy, so I really gotta buckle down and focus. But yeah. Thank you so much for watching. Yeah, that sleepover runway thing was so fun to make. So sad. But yeah. I'll be around. I'll be on my Twitter. I'll be posting pictures like crazy. Since I just found out how to do like the 3DS upload. Where you can just upload pictures to Twitter straight from your DS. It's awesome. It's like the best thing ever. Oh, man. Here goes my long, drawn-out goodbye because I never want to turn off my stream. Yeah. It's so sad. But yeah, I wish that I could wear this like when I'm designing. So cute. But you can't change your shirt, which is so annoying. I'm gonna change to the bow hairstyle, actually. Or I can do the cat hood, which is always a good choice. But now I think I'm gonna do the bow wig and my sunglasses. Yeah, there we go. So cute. Yay! Oh, I'm so cute now. If only I looked like this in real life. Okay, anyways, sob. Oh, wait, that's not what I wanted to do. Alrighty. Okay, then. It's been fun. It's been real. Thank you so much to everybody who's still watching the stream. I will try my best to stream tomorrow night, but I don't think it's gonna happen. Yeah, I have to study. Like, I have to, like, cram for this test. Yeah. It's pretty intense. It's so hard. Oh my gosh. There's so much. But yeah. I will be studying for probably most of the weekend. I'm actually going to a Smash tournament tomorrow, so that should be fun. But yeah, good night, everybody. Thank you so much for watching. You guys are awesome. And I hope I see you on my next stream. Goodbye, all you wonderful people. I'll see you next time. Get a good grade or we riot. I need to do good. And that's a pretty good I don't know, pretty good booster for me, I guess. It's like, oh my goodness, my viewers are gonna riot. Thank you so much. Thank you for the positive encouragement. Yeah, I need to go study. I'll probably be up to like 4 a.m. studying. What a fun Friday night. But yeah, it's always fun streaming. I think I like Happy Home Designer better right now. New Leaf like popped off for like a second. But yeah, for me personally, Happy Home Designer is more enjoyable to stream. I just know that New Leaf is like funner for you guys because you guys can be involved. It's much more interactive. I can visit you can visit me, and stuff like that. And Luna says good night too, right, baby? Huh? Look at her little paws. All right. She smells like her food. All right, good night, you guys. Bye. Thank you. I'll see you on my next stream. Bye. Kitty hype.